everyone, welcome back to my channel. Kita mis amigos, kumusta na kayo? Today I'm going to cook a home style meatloaf. Voy a cocinar un pastel de carne. These are the ingredients. I have a 2.5 pound ground beef, ground black pepper, salt, Worcestershire sauce, garlic powder, ketchup, tomato paste, thyme, dried leaves, Japanese style breadcrumbs, or you can use regular breadcrumbs. Chopped red bell pepper, 1/2 cup, and 1.5 cup of chopped white onion, 2 eggs, and vegetable oil. Estos son los ingredientes. Y son 2.5 carne molida, pimienta negra, sal, pasta de tomate, y son salsa inglesa, polvo de ajo, ketchup, un hoja de tomillo, y son molido de pan, pan molido, chile pimentón, cebolla blanca, 2 huevos y aceite para hacer guisar. Let's start cooking.
Okay, I'm gonna add a little 1 tablespoon of cooking oil. Add my onion. I'm gonna saute my onion and bell peppers like a little bit of time, like 1 to 2 minutes, but so I'm gonna mix this for my ground beef. Add 2 teaspoons of salt, 1 teaspoon of thyme leaves, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 1 tablespoon of tomato paste, 1 tablespoon of the Worcestershire sauce. One teaspoon of garlic powder. Okay. We will cook this until the ingredients will mix. Now I'm gonna add this on my ground beef. I wanna add this mixture to my ground beef. I'm gonna add my panko flakes, 1/2 cup. Now I'm gonna add my 2 eggs. Now I'm gonna use my hand, but I'm using a gloves. Mix it all together. Mixear todos los ingredientes y vamos a poner en charol para hornear. And we're gonna transfer this to a square baking pan. Have a baking pan. baking pan right here with the wax paper, and I'm gonna transfer my meatloaf right here and I will make a form to a meatloaf. Now I'm done forming my meatloaf. Now I'm gonna put some ketchup on the top. Okay. Now I'm going to bake this for an hour and 15 minutes. Now I have a water right here, another baking pan with the water. I'm gonna put this at the bottom so that our meatloaf is gonna be soft. And we will come back. My homestyle meatloaf is ready to eat. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Muchísimas gracias. Salamat sa inyong lahat. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.